We know the tragic story of Joe Biden's son, Beau, who died of brain cancer in 2015 at age 46. The entire nation, President Obama included, felt for the father's loss. Now Joe Biden's other son, Hunter, is coming under the spotlight. It turns out he has quite the complicated love life. Last month, he married this woman, Melissa Cohen. Get this, after knowing each other for only 10 days, she's described as a social activist and yoga enthusiast. They met and fell hard, a friend was quoted as saying. That's not all. Earlier this week, Hunter Biden was hit with a paternity suit, filed by this 28-year-old woman from Arkansas, who claimed she and Biden were in an intimate relationship and a child, baby Doe, was born in 2018. That's still not all. After his brother Beau's death, Hunter and his wife of 24 years divorced, and he started dating Beau's widow, a relationship that Joe Biden gave his blessing to. They have mine and Jill's full and complete support, and we are happy for them. Now that relationship is over, and he's moved on, and apparently on again. Hunter Biden is also finding himself the target of conservatives who say his business dealings overseas are a conflict of interest.
The president calling for an investigation into the financial connection between China and the Biden family.
This week, ABC News investigated Hunter Biden's financial ties in Ukraine.
At issue, was Hunter Biden profiting off his dad's work as vice president, and did Joe Biden allow it?
One thing's for sure, as the 2020 presidential race heats up, Joe Biden's son is certain to come up again.